Hey guys, Spectre here. Just letting you guys know that this is Cards Against Humanities, which means there's going to be a lot of swearing and a lot of offensive content. If you are not comfortable with that, then by all means, we have a lot of videos on this channel more suited towards family-friendly content. So, yeah. If you're still here, okay, we're gonna get into the video. Bye. Oh god, I just saw my cards.
Oh, let's see.
I like mine.
Full frontal nudity. Or, hey baby, come back to my place and I'll show you snorting coke off a clown's boner.
I hate clowns.
Yeah. Oh shit.
I hate clowns. Clowns are disgusting.
I hate clowns too. They just scared
the Would you like these buffalo wings, mild, hot, or blank?
I'm gonna play the card. No, I'm not gonna play this card. Oh shit. I'm gonna use this card. What the heck?
Oh, Jesus. Would you like those buffalo wings, mild, hot, or all my friends died? Would you like these buffalo wings, mild, hot, or my genitals? I have to pick this one.
Yes!
Dang it!
Yes!
Show the cards!
Why can't I sleep at night?
I don't know. How relevant.
An erection that lasts longer than 4 hours and sudden penis loss.
I feel like there's a story there.
We're both going the same direction here. Yes. We're all 1 point in.
I lost my first card this round.
In his farewell address, George Washington famously warned Americans about the dangers of blank. Who's George Washington again? Oh yeah, okay.
George Washington, the first American president.
Yeah, the guy they axe. Famously warned Americans about the dangers of erectile dysfunction, or famously warned Americans about the dangers of the hardworking Mexican. Because they'd be stealing all your jobs. Apparently.
Yes! Dang
it. Yes!
Yes.
Oh, I just realized I had a better card for that one than the one I played. War, oh, what is it good for? I'm having deja vu.
Yeah.
I have a really good card.
That happens sometimes. Oh my god.
Natural selection. Done.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that was great. Yo, mama's so fat, she blank. Natural selection.
Yeah, natural selection.
Great.
Oh my gosh.
So appropriate. So appropriate.
I'm gonna do this.
Your mama's so fat, she mecha Hitler. Your mama's so fat, she winking at old people. Okay, I'm gonna go with this
one.
I love mecha Hitler. I've gone back to losing all the cards.
Yeah. You do that. You stay over there and you do
karma.
That.
Forget everything you know about blank because now we supercharged it with... I swear I just read this.
Yeah.
Yeah, this isn't the last one.
Forget everything you know about the mere concept of Applebee's because now we've supercharged it with free ice cream, yo. Forget everything you know about Pandora's vagina, because now we supercharged it with opposable thumbs. What the heck is Applebee's?
Applebee's is a shitty restaurant.
Okay.
Yeah, they're awful.
They're awful. Usually. They make me sick every time I go there.
How did Stella get her groove back?
Got it.
That was fast.
I heard a funny squeak
song.
Drinking into song and dance. Done.
Dang it.
Yes.
New card, new card.
When I am a billionaire, I shall erect a 50-foot statue to commemorate a penis.
You know that's going to happen, aren't you?
I've seen it before. To commemorate ancient Athenian boy fucking grandma.
Athenian.
Aww.
Athenian.
I like yeah. grandma. Athenian.
Yeah. Grandma. Yay.
Grandma.
Members of New York, so I swear, I just keep reading the same questions over and over.
Yeah, that's the only thing about this, like this game. It's repeat a lot. But it can still be funny.
Yeah. Go for it. I just realized my mic is facing the wrong direction. That's great.
That means we're gonna hear you all backwards.
That's not how it works. Members of New York Social Elite are paying thousands of dollars just to experience an outbreak of smallpox. Or a passionate Latino lover. I'm gonna go with this.
Is anyone mad that that's smallpox and not smallpox?
Oh,
I didn't notice that.
I didn't even notice that.
I noticed that. What is smallpox? Help me, doctor. I've got blank in my butt. Oh, jeez. I can only imagine.
Okay. Spider donuts.
Spider donuts. fetal alcohol syndrome are shorties and blunts. Well then, this one?
Dang it!
Yay!
Peace in the
At least this round is a little more even.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We've all got a reasonable, similar amount of...
Blank plus blank equals blank.
Okay. I feel really bad about this.
I remember one time there was this card. It was like, so-and-so found out that so-and-so was so-and-so. And I put Caitlyn Jenner. Bruce Jenner was Caitlyn Jenner. It was great. Okay. Dave Matthews Band plus Pamela Anderson's boobs running in slow motion. Hot. Equals blowjobs for everyone. Stephen Hawking talking dirty. Plus pixelated, I can't even say that word, but I know what it is. And then,
yeah,
equals moderate to severe joint pain.
I feel really bad for this one.
Yeah.
Yours is a close second, of course.
Yeah.
During sex, oh my god. During sex, I like to think about blank.
This is actually true.
Neil Patrick Harris or 3 Seconds of Happiness. Let's go with this.
That is actually true. Love me some Neil Patrick Harris.
What is my anti-drug?
Yep.
Drugs. Drugs are my anti-drug.
Dun, 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 dun.
I have to pick drugs.
Oh, come on!
I said that.
I had a blank card. Blank. Hours of fun, easy to use, perfect for blank. Bird, please.
Oh, that was the song I was listening to.
Yeah, that's my bird being loud.
Also fun, easy to use, perfect for... shit. Yeah, let's go with this.
The super sugar full of cat pee. Hours of fun, easy to use, perfect for indescribable loneliness. God damn it. Anal beads. Hours of fun, easy to use, perfect for Hulk Hogan.
That is more to the point.
I like them both, though. I'm gonna go with this one.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Yas, bitch, yas.
Beast.
Chest.
Life for American Indians was forever changed when white men introduced them to... If you put child beauty pageants right now, you will win. The mixing of races or unlimited soup salad. Yes.
Yes.
Damn it, now I want Olive Garden.
I've never eaten at Olive Garden.
Oh, they have such good stuff. So good.
This month's Cosmo. Spice up your sex life by bringing blank into the bedroom. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Ominous background music or sexting. Has to be ominous background music.
We're all kind of leveled out right now.
I'm waiting to use this one card. What is Batman's guilty pleasure?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. So, but they're, I love wearing octopuses as a hat.
Is that why Robin's there?
Probably.
Batman always needs a Robin.
That's why he's chasing the Joker all the time.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
I mean, fuck Harley Quinn. I want to hop on that Joker's D.
Blank may pass, but blank will last forever. Dun 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 dun.
Oh, there are so many of these that I feel so bad for doing, but
you have to do it. Almost giving money to a homeless person may pass, but a cat video so cute that your eyes roll back and your spine slides off your anus will last forever. My machete may pass, but grandpa's ashes will last forever. I'm gonna go for the short but sweet one.
Damn it.
Dang it, the two of you. You're both even out. I'm still 2 points behind.
MTV's new reality show features 8 washed-up celebrities living with blank. The tiger that killed my father are stormtroopers. That's got to be this one.
Yes.
That card won me one of my rounds last down.
Stormtroopers are bae. Do you lack energy? Yes. Does it sometimes feel like the whole world is blank? Zoloft.
Oh, I can finally play this card. I don't know what to do with it.
Somebody... Why? Okay. Does it sometimes feel like the whole world is all this blood? An alternate universe in which boxes store things and people? I actually really love that card, but as I am vampy, I have to go with this one.
Dang it.
Yes!
Oh, well, at least I'm sorry. Used that card.
I love that card so much, but... Blood.
If you had to describe me, the card... Fuck both of you. Using only one of your cards in your hand, which would it be?
Uh-oh.
About to learn some shit from both of you right now. Inappropriate yelling, or the answer is postmodern. I'm gonna go with this.
Yes.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna win that one.
I wish I had a blank card. So would have gone in.
Whose turn is it to read?
Major League Baseball has banned blank for giving players an unfair advantage. Sexy Siamese twins are the human body. I have to go with the human body because that's
God
the same one as last time.
Yes. I had it and I was like, I'm doing it. In 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services? Blowjobs.
I can't find blowjobs.
Scalping or lactation?
I knew you were going to pick that. In his new summer comedy, Rob
Schneider.
Screw both of you. It's blank trapped in the body of blank.
This is the last round.
Yes.
Yep.
One of you is gonna win. Come on.
I don't really have any sense, I guess.
In his new summer comedy, Rob Schneider is Boris the Soviet love hammer trapped in the body of a snapping turtle lip. What? In his new summer comedy, Rob Schneider is trapped is Britney Spears at 55 trapped in the body of the Abercrombie and Fitch lifestyle. Hashtag rebel.
I lost.
Yes, I won.
So then,
oh my god,
the next round is gonna be hit or miss. Like, one of us has to win. So yeah, guys, thank you all for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure to check out Bambi and Moon's channel. Their links will be in the description below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.